This is a demonstration of the eiConsole for Healthcare's HL7 lenient parsing capability. Many systems and organizations require or produce non-standard compliant HL7 messages. HL7 middleware that is lacking a lenient parsing capability is crippled in these all too common scenarios. It renders the software useless. While other products may choke on these non-standard HL7 messages, the eiConsole for Healthcare's lenient HL7 parser can parse unknown segments capturing the data or subsequent transformation and manipulation. The eiConsole's leading parsing capability is exposed and enabled simply by selecting the HL7 version 2.x transformer from the transformation module dropdown. Out of the box, this component now has the capability to parse anything that looks remotely like an HL7 version 2.x message. Let's take a look at two examples. In the first example, we'll choose an HL7 input file that includes a custom HL7 segment that's not part of an HL7 data dictionary. Here's the input to the process. You'll see that we have what is largely a standard HL7 message with one invented custom segment with a segment identifier ABC. Most tools will simply fail when trying to convert this into an XML or parsed representation. However, with lenient parsing, we can see how we can convert the message to XML, including our custom segments. Let's look at one more example. This time we'll choose an HL7 document, where instead of including a completely unknown segment, we have a modified segment. It does not match the definition in the HL7 vocabulary. Let's take a look at the input. Here at the end of the last segment, we have a modified segment. It doesn't match the definition in the HL7 vocabulary. Here at the end of the last segment, we see a complex set of fields, components, and subcomponents that are not part of the standard. Reviewing the output of the transformation module, we can see how that data is captured so it can be mapped to other data formats and further manipulated downstream. As we've shown, the lenient parsing capability of the eiConsole for Healthcare fills a vital gap in interoperability for health. Organizations that have customized HL7 to suit their very specific requirements and as a result produce non-standards compliant HL7 will now be able to communicate with all entities in the healthcare ecosystem.